The single biggest problem in communication is the illusion that it has taken place. Think about that for a moment. So it's no great surprise we often struggle to connect and communicate with others. Many times we may feel we are simply not being heard or understood. And there is a very good chance that you are correct. This is Atif Aufiq, your course instructor for business communication. Before we dive into business communication, let's talk about a little on communication. What is communication? Communication is an activity, skill, and art that incorporates lessons learned across a wide spectrum of human knowledge. Perhaps the most time-honored of communication is storytelling. We have told each other stories for ages to help make sense of our world, anticipate the future, and certainly to entertain ourselves. The art of storytelling draws on your understanding of yourself, your message, and how you communicate it to an audience that is simultaneously communicating back to you. Your anticipation, reaction, and adaptation to the process will determine how successfully you are able to communicate. Remember, you are not born knowing how to write or even how to talk. But in the process of growing up, you have undoubtedly learned how to tell and how not to. This course will definitely help you to understand the comprehensive view of communication, its scopes, and its importance in business. The role of communication in establishing a favorable outside the firm environment, as well as an effective internal communication programs and many more. So let's not wait anymore. I am very excited to have you all on board. See you in the next episode.